talk to her. Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
How pathetic he looks, Mooney.
Fail to get a date.
You fail? I just
got back phony text about a dozen times.
Did you see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting. What a dumb bomb. Technically it's cheap. No, serious, no.
Evans?
Heading to the library, Remus.
Yeah, I'll catch you up. Hey, Lily.
Now's not a great time.
Really? Looks like it's about fun.
How do I look?
Tea drinking club sounds like something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS?
Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?
Now listen, I don't care what it's called, as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus, do you think you could talk to Lily?
Talk to her?
Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
How pathetic he looks, Mooney.
Fail to get a date.
You fail? I
just got back phony text about a dozen times.
Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting. Is that a dumb bomb? Technically, it's cheap. No, seriously. No.
What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 of Zonko's finest dong bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Poor lad. Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit? Alright, Evans?
Coming to the library, Remus?
Yeah, I'll catch you up.
Hey, Lily!
Now's not a great time.
Really? Just like it's about fun.
How do I look?
Ridiculous. All I know is we're not going anywhere. Not one death is going to come and rouse us, so long as we're together.
But she, No, she made me see things different. My neighbor was right. But it's not.
It is not. Best thing we ever did was making that man.
Form a club.
What?
A brotherhood.
Aren't we already a club? A tea drinking club.
Your tea drinking club sounds like something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS?
Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?
Now listen, I don't care what it's called as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus. Do you think you could talk to Lily?
Of course.
See if she's interested. I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
How pathetic he looks, Mooney.
Drop it already.
I have myself a nice
comment. Better date, Mooney.
Like you're getting a better one.
Sounds like a snooze.
No offense. Serious. I just don't think this is a good idea.
Merlin!
I wouldn't have brought you along if I knew you were going to be such a wet blanket about it. They're up ahead.
We talk, relate as individuals.
Sounds riveting. Head boy and head girl. I think it's sweet.
It's not sweet. I've wasted 2 years of my life watching Prong repeatedly fail to get a date.
You fail? I
just got back bogey hexed about a dozen times.
Anyway.
Did you, see my additions to those death eater flyers on the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just going to make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dump bomb?
Technically, it's a team.
No, I'm serious, no.
You know, just 57 of Zonko's finest dong bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Poor lad. Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
Not today.
All right, Evans?
Coming to the library, Remus?
Yeah, I'll catch you up.
Hey, Lily!
Now's not a great time.
Really? Just like it's about time.
How do I look?
Ridiculous.
All I know is we're not going anywhere. Not one death is going to have a row with us, so long as we're together.
But she, No, she made me see things different. Like maybe there's
Remus, you think you could talk to Lily?
Talk to her? Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Look how pathetic he looks, Mooney.
Smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing?
I'm just going to make things a little more interesting.
What have done, Bob?
Technically, it's cheap.
No, seriously, no.
Just 57 of Zonko's finest dung bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken. Call him up.
Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look. Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit? Evans?
Coming to the library, Remus.
Yeah, I'll catch you up.
Hey, Lily, Lily, Lily.
Now's not a great time.
Really? It's like it's about fun.
How do I look?
Tea drinking club sounds like something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS?
Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?
Now listen, I don't care what it's called, as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus.
Do you think you could talk to Lily?
Talk to her? Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Look how pathetic he looks, Mooney.
Social commentary, as always.
What are you doing?
I'm just going to make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, it's
to risk, no.
What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 of Zonko's finest dong bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken. Poor man.
Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
A tea drinking club sounds like something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS?
Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?
Now listen, I don't care what it's called as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus, do you think you could talk to Lily?
Of course.
See if she's interested.
Hey, I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Look how pathetic he looks, Mooney.
You're getting better off.
Sounds like a snooze.
No offense. Serious. I just don't think this is a good idea.
Merlin!
I wouldn't have brought you along if I knew you were going to be such a wet blanket about it. They're up ahead.
You know, we talk. Relate as individuals.
Sounds riveting.
Head boy and head girl. I think it's sweet. It's not sweet. I've wasted 2 years of my life watching Prong repeatedly fail to get a date.
You fail. I
just got fat foamy hexed about a dozen times.
Anyway.
Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers on the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Serious, no.
Come on.
Serious, get up.
Did you
restock? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 of Zonko's finest dung bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
Not today, serious.
All right, Evans.
Coming to the library, Remus.
Yeah, I'll catch you up.
Hey, Lily.
Now's not a great time.
Really? It's like this bow time.
How do I look?
Remus,
think you could talk to Lily.
Talk to her? Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Yeah, pathetically looks Mooney.
Fail to get a date.
You fail? I just...
just got back bogey hexed about a dozen times.
Did you, see my additions to those deputy suppliers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing?
I'm just gonna make things a little more... interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically it's G.
No, seriously, no.
Right, Evans?
Heading to the library, Remus.
Yeah, I'll catch you up.
Hey, Lily, Lily, Lily.
Now's not a great time.
Really? Looks like it's about time.
How do I look?
Two drinking club sounds like something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS?
Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?
Now listen, I don't care what it's called, as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus,
do you think you could talk to Lily?
Talk to her? Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Yeah, pathetically looks Mooney.
Fail to get a date.
You fail? I
just got back bogey hexed about a dozen times.
Did you, see my additions to those deputy suppliers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing?
I'm just gonna make things a little more... interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Give me crazy.
No.
Just 57 of Zonko's finest dong bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken. Poor lad.
Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look. Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
Tea drinking club sounds like something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS?
Yeah. Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?
Now listen, I don't care what it's called as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus, do you think you could talk to Lily?
Of course.
Like, see if she's interested.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
How pathetic he looks, Mooney.
My additions to those Death Eater flyers on the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam. Brilliant. Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting. Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically it's a chain.
No, seriously, no.
Just 57 of Zonko's finest dong bombs extraordinaire.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken. Poor lad.
Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look. Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
Ridiculous.
All I know is we're not going anywhere. Not one death is going to have a row with us, so long as we're together.